looks like poop.
Normally, we use bait bags, and then with the herring or sardines, you know, when you shred it, they kind of attack that bag, and little particles come out, and it gets them in a feeding frenzy. This is more of a liquid form. We just want to see if it attracts. That's what we're looking for.
Woo!
I don't know. This is suspect.
Who knows, you know, if we can get that to work, that's a big game changer.
Is there life?